Welcome back to this third video where we learn how we can go live on YouTube using this OBS as the encoder. So for that we need two things. What we need is we need our YouTube channel. So I will go to my YouTube channel. I'll go to my YouTube channel. This is the YouTube channel that I have made. And you can see this camera with a plus sign here. So when I click on this, you get these options. You can either upload a video or you can go live. So when I want to start streaming, I need to click on this go live. And as soon as I click on this go live, we have these four options here. Stream, webcam, manage and stream now classic. So I have to click on stream. This box showed me that this was the last stream that I did. Alright, so if you are doing it for the first time, it won't appear. So I'll simply close it and this is the box which you will see when you are using it for the first time. So I will give it a title, FDP Noida, and you have to select it whether anyone can see. It has to be unlisted so that people with this link can only view, or you want it to be private. So it is your choice, but let me go it to private because I don't want that the people who have subscribed to my YouTube channel view this right now. Then you can also add a description. Let us learn about streaming live using OBS. So you can give any description to this. And if you don't want it to go live right now on a real time basis, you can also schedule it for later. So you can just drag it and you can select the date and the time when you want this particular thing to go live. You can also upload the custom thumbnail that what should appear. So you can click on this, click on open. So this is the thumbnail that we have. You can choose the settings. The better one is, no, it's not made for kids because we want that the comments should also be there. And we will click on create stream. Now when I click on create stream, one very important thing that would come is this stream key, right? This stream key is very important because it has to be pasted in the encoder. Whatever you are using, whether you are using Zoom, whether you are using Google Meet and you are putting it live on the YouTube. So I need to copy this encoder from here and I will go back to my OBS. Now when you go back to your OBS, just make sure that you change your settings, because if you remember that to have the pause button, we have changed the settings right in the second video. So go to file, go to settings, go to output and go to recording and make sure that here you have changed it to use stream encoder, because if this thing is not here, you won't be able to go live on the YouTube. So you have to use this in the encoder, use stream encoder in the recording section under the output tab. After this, click on OK. Again, go back to file, go to settings and click on this stream button. Here, just paste the stream that you have collected, click on OK and click on start streaming. Don't forget to click on start streaming. So there are two very, very important things which you have to remember if you want to stream live on YouTube. The first is you have to eliminate the pause button settings that you had, because if you don't change those settings, you won't be able to go live. So under the settings, I'm repeating it again, under the settings, go to output, go to recording and make sure that encoder has this use stream encoder as its option. And then you click on this start streaming. Now let us go back to YouTube and here we have to click on go live. So it is just preparing the OBS and the YouTube. It is just linking both of them. And as soon as the process will start, we will start that the streaming would come here on YouTube. So we'll just wait for that. See, so we have gone live, go live. We'll just click on this. And here you can see that whatever was there on my OBS has started coming here. So we have gone live and these PPTs are moving automatically. You can just enlarge the screen. And this is the live what is happening here. So if we want to share the link with any of our colleagues or anyone so that they know where we are going live, we just need to click on this and copy this link and send to our friends, students or anyone with whom we want to share this live experience. And if we want to end it, we have to click on this end stream from the YouTube also, as well as we have to click stop streaming from the OBS also. So this is how our streaming would end. I hope you enjoyed this session. Thank you so much.